As I was saying, the blueberry plants, the pH probably isn't right, so the nutrients aren't as available to the plant. So it's grown very little in the last 2 months. But maybe next year I'll decide to relocate the blueberries and plant something else here. But for now, they're staying. And we're in early July right now, so come harvest time in the fall, we're gonna have some really good things to harvest out of here.